Hello guys, here is the instruction video for you. First, use your mouse to click the right side. Click Graphics Options, Output 2, Extend your desktop, Built-in Display and Monitor, click. Second, move to the Control Panel, click. Click the tablet PC settings here. You will get this. Choose the number one on the display and click Setup. The POS system will show you a white interface. Use your finger, tap. Okay. And click the OK to save the setup.